seen some scenes from Fort Sill, the home of the artillery, so what you see here, these field pieces, really, the routine hadn't changed that much. It's still sort of an orchestrated dance of these five or six individuals. Sometimes they have these competitions to see how many they can fire in like 2 minutes or something. But the teamwork on this artillery is amazing. This is still on foot. Quite a rush to hear a whole bunch of these howitzers and stuff going off. That's the commander on the left. I was armored, so I didn't do these. Similar stuff, but with a tank. Got a misfire, that's a little dangerous. He still has to get it out. It could go off when you're getting it out, but there's no other choice.